My name is Kerri, I'm 31, and I'd say I've been using the products for around a year. So some of my favorite products are the Novara treatment for the stretch marks. I used that during pregnancy and then after I had my kid. It really helped in reduce any kind of stretch marks. I didn't have any after. And I also like to use the mineral mask. I use this twice a week, right after I use the exfoliating cream. It smells like cucumber, which is really great because a lot of them don't smell very good. I usually use them with the toner, and usually the toner smells like alcohol. So having one that smells like cucumber and is much more gentle on the skin is great, especially using it twice a week. For the moisturizer, I usually use the Genucel XP. It really seems to trap in the moisture versus like in the winter, my skin gets really dry. So I tend to have a lot of flaking around the nose and the chin. But anytime I use this, it seems to trap in the moisture, so I don't get that anymore.